British Columbia.
What's your host?
The Johnson household in Oakville, Ontario, where I live, the Lightning are big news. So I know they're huge in Langley, British Columbia, just outside Vancouver. They've had a great run this year, won the Angels on Ice tournament over the holidays. They've got a huge minor hockey program, especially for the women there at the Atom and Midget levels. We kickstart Scotiabank hockey tonight with the hero of the hour, Doug Gilmour. Number 93 goes to the rafters tonight. That's his baby, Victoria, his fiancée, Sonia, as they make their way into ACC. And check out the suit. The coach of the Kingston Frontenacs has his Don Cherry apparel on. They call him Killer. That nickname was actually given to him by Brian Sutter, his first roommate in the National Hockey League when he played in St. Louis. There's Matt Stajan. All the players in the warm-up are wearing number 93 Doug Gilmour sweaters, and he's got it tucked in like Gretzky, one of the heroes. Bobby Orr was Doug's other. Lots of focus inside hockey. We'll have a special profile on Doug with Elliot Friedman coming up. And, of course, you'll see the ceremony that takes place in about a half an hour's time at Air Canada Centre. The opponent for the Toronto Maple Leafs tonight. It's a big deal, too. Sidney Crosby, Evgeny Malkin, and the Penguins roll into town. If the Stanley Cup playoffs were to start today, the Penguins would be on the outside looking in. They're 1 point behind Florida. It's a dogfight, obviously, in both conferences. The two leading NHL scorers are on a line together for the time being as we welcome you into the studio with Kelly Rudy, Mike Milbury, Ron McLean.
To make this work to get to the playoffs.
Just giving you the signal there that John Mitchell is ringside. Jeff Marek of Hockey Night in Canada Radio is hosting tonight. Jeff.
John, we know you're a big Doug Gilmour fan. Suspect that's why you wear 39. What did Dougie do for you?
Well, he did so many things, especially when I was a little, a young kid watching him growing up. You know, I grew up in Southern Ontario, so I was fortunate enough to see him all the time out here on the ice. And, you know, he was just a fantastic player, and everything he did was just so exciting. So, you know, I'm really fortunate and honored to be able to be out here and wear his jersey right now.
This is not the high-flying Penguins anymore. All of a sudden, Pittsburgh is starting to play the trap. What has Ron Wilson said to expect this evening?
Well, you know, exactly what you said. You know, they play the trap a little bit, so we just got to get that puck in and get on the forecheck quick, pound their D, you know, make it really tough for them tonight, and hopefully we can get some pucks back in the back of their net, just like last game.
Thanks, John. Good luck.
Thanks, Jeff.
Number 39 will try to emulate 93 in intensity. Ron.